This is ECG number 57 of a 76-year-old female with severe substernal chest pressure. This ECG shows a normal sinus rhythm with a rate of approximately 85 beats per minute. However, we see a prominent left bundle branch block here in AVL and A3 and AVF. We also see ST segment abnormalities in V1, V2, and V3. And looking at AVL, which is deflected upwards, lead 2, which is deflected downwards, and lead 1, which is deflected upwards, we see that we have a left axis deviation.